on the Elinore J.
Will, tell me what's going on. Is everybody here? Everybody all right?
Are you right?
Yeah.
You hit yourself or something?
No.
All right.
Everything's all good?
Yeah.
It's getting pretty damn rough, man. I'm just barely keeping it together out here.
Hey, he's gotta watch it out there. These waves are gonna come over that rail fast, and if he's not looking, they're gonna take him out. It's rough, don't get me wrong. But we gotta be able to get him on board. I need these boys to do their thing. Then we can keep fishing.
On the Dungeness crab grounds.
Oh my god, this is howling.
Aboard the Elinore J.
Oh yeah, there he goes. He's doing it.
Oh yeah.
Get it, Will. Well, you couldn't have chosen a worse spot to throw up.
You don't hang your head over the rail and take waves in the face as you're puking your guts out. I mean, all that nice area out there to puke, and he hangs his head over the side to take spray. Oh. He's green. He's green in the, you know, his tummy and his gills. I definitely have some weak links on the crew. So it's gonna be a long day doing this stuff. I just need to prospect some more. This is Morzovi Bay, where there's a really deep pit at the bottom and slopes going up the side. So we're gonna spread a bunch of pots around all through the depths, just checking every depth. Just kind of start sniffing out some different area. Because I don't want to just dump pots out and not catch anything again. We'll see.
Battling a building storm and a ticking clock, Captain Sean sets his gear on a single axis from shallow to deep.
Whoa.
Looking for a sign of life to deploy his full strength.
First pot. Go ahead and throw me one.
Here we go.
What kind of coil is that, Will?
I don't know.
I was grabbing too big of a coil.
That was on me.
Will, you've got coils coming up through the middle of other coils.
You're just making a giant mess right there.
You cannot have any tangles throwing that stuff over the side, or we're gonna lose the pots.
Gotta lean with it, drop it, lean with it.
We're just starting to see the worst of it. Probably within the last 5 minutes, 10 minutes, it's picked up 55, 60 knot winds. You gotta weigh the risks and really like evaluate what the situation is worth. And right now, these pots, I'm really relying on them to hit and save our season.
With his operation still in the red, Captain Sean Dwyer pushes through towering seas to pots set in a deep bay just south of the Aleutian Islands.
We make money by hauling gear, so that's what we're gonna do, is just slam through them. We just can't afford to not have everyone contribute on deck. So let me see if we can't iron this one out.
All right.
Hey, Will, you want to come up here?
Will's been struggling, no doubt. See if we can have a little chat, get him turned around. Oh my God.
On the Elinore J.
How you doing, bud?
I'm hanging in there.
You're surviving?
Yep.
Well,
great.
Survival's fine, but I really need you to pick it up down there. You know, we're all a team, and if one person or two people down there is really struggling, it affects the whole boat, right?
Yes,
is what it is, man. This is part of the job. It's all about being mentally strong out there today. So today is all about mind over matter. If you don't mind, it don't matter. Just keep your head up, bud. It'll get better, I promise. One day it'll all end.
What, when I'm dead?
Maybe. Yeah.
Maybe. Okay, All right, but in all seriousness, you guys gotta get together down there. All right, we're coming up on this string, so let's get to it.
Yes, sir.
Will, he's a hardworking dude. I mean, there's no doubt he is a hard worker. But we're about to put him to the test.
Here to try to make a dollar, man.
Okay, first pot coming up.
Keep your heads up.
Let's go!
And so basically when I set these pots, I just tried to hit a bunch of different depths. I need to see some crab. If I don't, then what the hell am I doing out here?
Oh yeah.
Nice. Looks good. Seven. All right. I'll take it. I'll take seven. Pulling up on the next one. This is deep. This is 40 fathoms. I have another 300 in here soaking, so see how this one goes.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, I see some color. There we go.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Woo! Give me a count.
19! Hey, yeah! Woo!
Oh, yeah, baby.
Money coming out of there.
These are crushing it.
Good job, Will.
Oh, yeah, that thing's got some crab in it for sure.
Look at that, baby. Yeah.
Woo. You got a 20 for me?
2-1.
2-1. 2-1. That's where they're at. They're hiding out in the deep. We're going to slam these things. Pots to find them. Now here we go. Now we're just gonna load these things up, man. We're gonna take every pot we got. We're gonna slam them down there. All right, here we go. Now we're cooking with gas.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
God,
finally catch some crab. It's a huge relief. It's finally get some money.
Will held up out there. It takes a lot of mental strength to get through it. They're hauling it a pot a minute. A pot a minute is pretty damn fast. The guys should be happy. We worked hard to get here. There's no doubt about that. We fought for these crab. We loaded this place up. Pretty good fishing.